Hey guys, what's going on?
Suckling quotes. Welcome back to Crash Landing. This is night two. So this is done, and it's day. There's a lot of spiders, and mean things out there. So I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know how tools of the trade. Some basic tools, weapons, and stuff from attack. Okay, so let's, do this. And beat up these guys. Yep. Get back. Oh! Not good. I need food now. And I don't have any salt, I don't think. Got that, and that's it. Once I got... No, I don't have anything anywhere. I don't have to do that, but, okay. Okay, I don't know how good this thing is. Come on. Poke your head out. Oh. Holy. Oh, this thing's actually decent. Decent. No. Okay, this thing sucks against that. I'm gonna die. No, I'm not. Very nice. Oh my god, so many. No, what? Do I not have any? Oh god, I don't have any water in there. I have three cold water bottles, but I don't want to use those. Oh! Are they gone? Don't you die on me! No! Okay, well, let's do this. That starting to make that. Well, take damage. Die. Thank God. Okay. Now, I don't know what to do with this. So, what if we... String! Okay. That's pretty cool. So now if we go... Let's open up our quest book. Let's see. Stone hammer. Okay. So I'd want to get that Oh. Oh, I don't know. Wait, what's this from? What mod? The stone hammer. That's what it looks like. Okay. That. What do I have to, two pieces of cobble and a stick. Okay, so to get that, we just need a whole bunch of dust. Because we need to be able to sift through it all here. Sift through. So I hope you guys are enjoying this. It's a really tough mod pack, like really, really difficult. Yeah, it's tough. For sure, it's not like those freaking tough spiders. Oh my god, they're so difficult. If we do bone, is that the same thing as bone crook? Four bones, okay, and I have two on me. Do I have any like stored somewhere? Bones, no, okay. I wonder if you get any from here. Doesn't look like I'll get any from there. But I know I need eight little pieces of stone, which I got two of, to make yeah, three of, one, just got another one, to make this cobblestone. Oh, wow, this is. Okay, so wait, let's see here. This quest. Desperate times. Okay, we got that, we got that. One rotten flesh with two salt. Okay, so two salt. One rotten flesh. It doesn't work. Like. How combine one rotten flesh with two salt? How, why, na, what? Gonna put all this cold water in there. We'll put that in there. I don't need any of this out right now. Why doesn't this work? Salt, rotten flesh. Zombie. Oh, you need one of. Okay. I should have just searched that up at the beginning. Another quest. Done. Awesome. Okay. Did that unlock anything else? Oh, it did. Oh, cool. We get some rice seeds after this, and we have some. We need to make a frying pan out of bones, but that's not number one on my list. Number one on my list is that hammer and bone crook right now. I really want to get those done. Okay, did I put that stone in there? No, I still only have three. Okay, well. Oh, wow. I'm not liking this at all right now. Wait, is there a skelly in here? Skeleton. I don't want to break that guy because he'll split into those. I'm gonna put you on. Cool, now. Now I'm cool. So now at least we know how we can get some zombie jerky, we can have some basic food, that's for sure. How's our next life coming? Oh, it hasn't done anything. There we go. Now it has. Six. I think I just need eight. Like, listen to it. It is so deadly out there. And those creepers get close to that, pyrethium or whatever the heck that is, and explode. This is a really tough one. This hammer better be able to kill some stuff for me. We're gonna build our farm in here somewhere, because we don't even have water though. Okay, so let's see, now I think this is all I have to do. Yep. Wow, that is an explosion. I don't want to deal with those things out there. That, oh, see, that's what happens. 4 attack damage, how much does that do? 1, oh. This is a better weapon. What about this stone sword? I don't want to do that now, no. Oh, wow. See how scary this knight is. I'm going to get a little bit more food and water. Why don't we start our trek out to that place. And the next day, we can do that. That'll be fun. Nap. I want to trek out there, but like, I think it'll be worth it. It'd be cool to know the backstory. So like, see like, complete tools of the trade. We got that. We need this bone crook. We need a couple more of those for it. Even more desperate. No. Cooking utensils. Food to choose from. -8 and 394. X is -8. 394, 64, go here for quest. Okay, done. So let's see where we have to go. It's that way, okay? I don't like that. Oh! Oh, so much better. Just broke it already. Jeepers. That broke quick. So we need to make a couple of those if we go anywhere. But, I think, oh god, I might want to just call this the episode here. I don't know what else we can really do for now. Like, I need to get more dust in the day, but I already broke the hammer, so I don't know where I'm going to get. Can I? Oh, what if... dig out under my ship. I'm a genius. I can get dust so easily now. Oh, this is awesome. Get some more. Oh, now I can't get up. Break the chair. Okay, so... yeah, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, please go ahead and leave a like and comment on some ideas. Maybe next episode we'll head to that that place. I'm trying to think of where the backstory of it goes. The data tablet. We'll go check that out, hopefully. Find some stuff that's cool. Yeah, I'm just going to get more prepared. I'm going to get more of those stone hammers because those things do some damage compared to what else I have. And, yeah. So, yeah, see you guys later.